Most sharks are what's called negatively buoyant, meaning if they just try to float in water, they'll sink. This is because, unlike most other fish, they don't have a swim bladder, which is basically a sack of air that fish use to stay buoyant. This is why sharks need to keep swimming. Their pectoral fins, the ones on the side, have the same effect as a plane's wings in the air and help push the shark up or stay buoyant as it's swimming. Now, hopefully, you know a little bit more about sharks.